Hey everybody, it's the rare old timer again, coming to you from Boulogne, France. This is mini concert number 170. First up tonight is a song from the 70s by a group by the name of Ocean. It's kind of a composite spiritual rock gospel song. Put your hand in the hand of a man who still the waters. Put your hand in the hand of a man who calmed the sea. Take a look at yourself, that you might look at others differently. Put your hand in the hand of a man from Galilee. Well, every time I look into the holy book, I want to tremble. About the park where the carpenters build a temple. You know the buyers and the sellers are no different fellas of what we profess to be. It causes me shame to know we're not the people we should be. Put your hand in the hand of a man who's still the waters. Put your hand in the hand of a man who calmed the sea. Take a look at yourself, that you might look differently. Put your hand in the hand of a man from Galilee. My mama taught me how to pray before I reached the age of 7. She said there'll come a time when there'll probably be room in heaven. Well, I'm feeling kind of guilty about the number of times I didn't do what I should do. We forget what he said, figure that he'll still make room. Put your hand in the hand of a man who's still the waters. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the sea. Take a look at yourself, that you might look at others differently. Put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. So that's put your hand in the hand. I neglected to mention that we have a live audience tonight. I have Rhonda and Jim Townsend here sitting on the couch.
Hello.
They're waving at everybody, but you can't see them because the camera's pointing at me because I'm a camera hog. We also have a mourning dove that sometimes goes out there on the patio. Maybe we'll see them later. Next up is a Johnny Cash song. This was suggested by my brother Ron in California. Tears I cried for that woman, they're gonna flood you, little river. I'm gonna sit right here until I die. Well, I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota. Tore me up every time I heard that drawl, southern drawl. Then I heard my queen went back downstream, aborting in Davenport. So I followed you. She's been here, but she's gone. Boy, she's gone. Well, I found her trail in Memphis, but she just walked up the bluff. She raised a few eyebrows, and then she went on down the road. Why don't you batter down by Baton Rouge, River clean, rolling on. Take that woman on down to New Orleans, New Orleans. Go on. Tears I cried for that a woman, I'm gonna version of Big River. That came out back in the 50s. I remember listening to that when I was a kid, laying in bed at night, when I wasn't supposed to be listening to music. Next up is Peter Paul and Mary's song. It's alternately a love song or a war song, depending on your point of view. The Cold War is raging. Johnny has to fight. I want to be with him. Peter, Paul, and Mary, probably other people, but I've never heard another cover. Next up is one of the songs that I do that are favorites in the Irish pubs. This one is about a fella who was apprenticed in Ireland and got caught up with a black velvet band, a lady of the evening, in a local bar, and what happened to him.
Then a sad misfortune came over me, and it caused me to stray from the land, away from me friends and relations, to follow a black velvet band. As I was walking down Main Street, not meaning to go very far, I met with a pickle some down. Slipped it right into me hand. Law came and put us in prison. Bad luck to that black velvet band. Well, her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You'd swear she was queen of the land. Her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Next morning, before judge and jury, our trials we had to appear.
judge said to be on trial. Well, the case against you is quite clear. It's 7 long years transportation. You're going to Van Diemen's Land, away from your friends and relations, to follow that black velvet band. Well, her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You'd swear she was queen of the land. Her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Well, come on, have you take warning by me. Whenever you're out on the town, me lads, beware of the boogie coggies. They'll fill you with whiskey and porter till you are unable to stand. Then the very next thing that you know, me lads, you're landing in Van Diemen's Land. Well, her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You'd swear she was queen of the land. Her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Tied up with a black velvet band.
So that's the black velvet band. Next up is a Kris Kristofferson song. Janis Joplin was noted for this one.
Busted flat in Baton Rouge, headed for the trains, feeling nearly faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed the diesel down just before it rained. Took us all the way to New Orleans. Well, I took my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. I was blowing sad while Bobby sang the blues. With a windshield wiper slapping time and Bobby clapping hands, he sang up every song that driver knew. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Freedom ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. From the coal mines of Kentucky to the California shore, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Standing right beside me, Lord, through everything I've done, and every night he kept me from the cold. And then one day near Salinas, Lord, let her slip away. Looking for the home I hope she'll find. And I trade all my tomorrows for a single yesterday. Holding Bobby's body close to mine. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Freedom ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. Na 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 na
McGee, and that is mini concert number 170. Thanks for joining. We're going to try to post this one at 7:30 or approximately Eastern Standard Time for this one. I'll see you next week for number 171 from below. Thank you.